Okay, folks, this here's what you do on that fuel tank thingamajigger right here. Took my truck to the shop, and yeah, what they done was on both sides, I was having problems with my fuel system. And so what they decided to do was kind of go in here in that tank. And the problem was on both sides, what I'm telling you, look here, they bent this. They bent it real bad, both of them on both sides. I can't get it to bend back right, these hooks. So I took these hooks off to go in here. The hooks over there. And the hooks on this. So keep this right here in there. So what I done was I went and bought me two of these linears. I think that's what you call these thingamajiggers. To get that hook. So what I'm gonna do is take me a pair of needle nose and I'm gonna hook this to this. Then I'm gonna hook this to it. And then I'm gonna hook it on that thing in the tank or the needle nose. So we're gonna see if it'll work. Okay, we got our hook off of this one. And we put it down here on this. Now we're gonna get our needle nose right here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna clamp it on this side, right here. And we're gonna push it in to be able to hook it on that hook right there. All right. All right, this is what we did. Got that. Have to do.
Side of the truck, passenger side, and it's the same way. So we're gonna fix it. Okay, we got it on there. Now we're gonna go put it in.
Okay, we got it hooked in.
That's what we want. Come on.
like this video, thumbs up.